with shoulder stand and with all inversions, take it easy. Inversions are meant to be calming poses because all the fluids of the body are coming down as we're inverting, and that circulation of the fluids shall give you more balance in your body. If the inversions are agitating, then it means that you should take it slow. It's normal that at first it takes some effort, but with time they should come with more ease. Our first variation for shoulders down is always just legs up the wall. So if shoulder stand just doesn't feel right on a certain day or ever, just come to the wall, bring your hips close to the wall, and then lie down with the legs up the wall. This is a beautiful pose to keep. Now the next step is Viparita Karani. This is what I call a tricep stand, because all your weight is on your arms, on your triceps. That allows your head to move from side to side, and that doesn't put any pressure on your neck. I'll show it from the wall, but you can also come to it on the mat. So you can place the feet on the wall, bring the hips up, place your hands on your lower back, and then that's the most important thing, that you bring the hips away from you and the chest up. You have this rainbow shape with your body. Make sure that your hands are close together and that your elbows are close together. And then uncurl the tailbone down and move one leg up and then the other. Push away through the balls of the feet and keep sending the tailbone away from you. Now all my weight is on my triceps. You can see that I can move my head carefully, but also safely. And the next step is actual shoulder stand. To come to shoulder stand, you walk your hands up the back to your upper back, elbows still in, and you come to this straight shape. The most important thing here is to send shoulder blades down so that you're not collapsing on your neck. So keep sending shoulder blades down, keep squeezing legs together, and keep pushing up through the balls of the feet. Again, this will take time, but with time this should feel comfortable and comforting. Tomorrow we'll give more variations from this pose, but if this is enough, then you can always stay here and you can always go back to a previous variation. Alternatively, what you can do is just relax the neck. So I'll do it now after all the shoulder stands, but you can also do it instead of the shoulder stands. What you can do is sit on your left hand, so your sit bone is on the left hand. Bring your right hand under the left jaw, bring shoulder blades down, and then pull the head to the right while plugging left trap down. 4, 5. Inhale to the neck. Exhale, press sit bone down. Send right elbow away from you. 4, 4. Enjoy this for 3 more deep breaths. Keep the integrity of the spine. You're sending shoulder blades away from the head. And you might want to roll the head to find a sweet spot and then hold it there for another breath. And Carefully use the hand to bring the head up and switch sides. Sit on your right sit bone. Grab the head under the right jaw. Bring shoulder blades down and pull the head to the left while sending the right trap down. 4 or 5 deep breaths. Pull shoulder blades down. 4, 4. Navel in and up. And send tailbone down. Release tailbone down. 4, 2 more breaths. Find the sweet spot with the head. Hold it there. Inhale, find more space wherever you feel stiff, and exhale, get into that space. Use your left hand to bring the head up. Take a moment of full stillness. To the sky, elongate the spine, exhale, hands to the chest. Thank you. Thank you for all your support. You may still donate money for the cause, for men's health, for men's mental health, for men's physical health. All the money goes to Movember.